Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since... you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk. I keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
I'm so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Sidewalk and the pigeons and my window reflection. The mask I polish in the evening by the morning looks like shit. And I know you have a heavy heart. I can feel it when we kiss. So many men stronger than me have thrown their backs out trying to live it. Yeah. But me, I'm not a gamble. You can count on me to split the love I sell you in the evening by the morning won't exist.
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I think I'll be moshing today. Wow. I remember this old phone. We decorated it together. Yes, I might go to hell for this, but if it saves Chloe, we'll pay it back. Somehow. The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Well, we might die from medication, but we sure killed all the pain. What was normal in the evening by the
morning. Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff.
And I'm not sure what the trouble was that started all of this.
I love this song.
The reasons all had run away, but the feeling never.
I was such a wuss to cower in the closet while David hit her.
Not something.
Chloe is so damn cute. She's really trying to suss out what my vision means. Can I check out the news on this old laptop? Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Yet.
It was so simple in the moonlight, now it's so complicated. It was so simple.
I have to go. Especially since Kate's parents aren't going to bury her here. I thought Chloe might put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel. Jesus. Now I am glad Chloe took that money. This guy is serious and scary. Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shitstorm.
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase, among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
Sounds like you totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
Well, duh. Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
You wish. Then again, maybe. You're a photographer and she wanted to be a model.
Chloe seems more relaxed now that she has that money from the handicapped fund.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Oh man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would. Okay. Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for him.
I am so going to best unfriend you for that.
I love that Chloe is so fearless. Okay.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay? Check you out, Max. Ready for the runway. Go downstairs and show Joyce. She'll love it.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing. It's like when we were kids here. Joyce looks so different in her street clothes.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel! Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
I thought you would have missed those. You ate more than William. And he loved them.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Eggs and milk? No problemo.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator. Now for the mother's milk. Kate's life was sure worth a nice exploitive headline. The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or... wherever she is.
Is there any reason that Rachel might be mad at Chloe and left without her?
Chloe could piss everybody off but her. They were almost joined at the head. Reminded me of you and Chloe. But Rachel wasn't as grounded as you.
I'm grounded? Since when? Maybe that's why Chloe likes Rachel so much.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
I guess nobody waters the plant here. I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Now that's what I call pancakes. Now that's what I call pancakes.
Seeing you again, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and...
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering, or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit. No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues. Nothing to see here. Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. Such wrong. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? I could try the license number for the password. Oh, shitballs. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Maybe this ID number might work. Magic 8-Ball says no. Stop. There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now. Naturally, David would buy. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password. Worst hacker ever. Nothing in it. Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Try again. No way, stop. Nope. No way, Max. You totally stop. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. That's cute. Could be a password here. Such wrong. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." That might be a useful password. Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else. Oh, shitballs. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Magic 8-Ball says, "No way, Max, stop." Score! Max the Hacker strikes again.
Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
This is so wrong. Oh, creepy bastard. I better tell Chloe about this now. Let's browse this bad boy and get some answers.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Black Whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even hit your stepdaughter. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
Chloe was doing drugs. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What?
Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David, paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.